In Ogdensburg, some neighbors decorated their sidewalk to celebrate students returning to Medill School. These pictures and videos were sent through Senate to 7 by Josh Ashley. Ashley says neighbors on Oak Street have drawn inspirational messages on the sidewalk to welcome students back for the past 13 years. You can see some of their drawings here, alongside messages like "Follow your dreams" and "Be kind." School starts for Ogdensburg schools today.